Hi there everyone, Matthew from Sales here again. So now that we've got some data plugged here into our survey, it might be interesting to actually filter some of this information. Because we might want to know, for example, what the male respondents had to say or the female respondents, or we might want to know about people who have their favorite color red, or whose favorite color is blue or green. And we can do that by using a special kind of formula here in Spreadsheets called a filter formula. So right up here in our formula bar, we're going to do the same thing we always do when we write a formula. We're going to start with an equals sign, which means, hey Spreadsheets, will you do me a big fat favor? And then we're going to say filter, and we can actually see right here Spreadsheets is helping us out by giving us a clue about how we need to organize our information. So it's telling us for our filter formula, we need to organize that, the syntax, for our formula, it needs to be an array and the conditions for that array. So for example, what we're going to do here, we'll add a parenthesis. We're going to select our array, which is back here on raw data. So this is our array. It's a range of cells. So you can see raw data B2 through D10 from right here all the way to right over here. That's our array. And I'm going to add a comma. And now I'm going to tell it that I want to only find the situations where this column right here, our condition, equals quotation marks male. And the reason I'm using the quotation marks is because I need to use those in order to specify exactly what result I want. When I add my close parentheses here, I'll hit return, and I'm going to get all the male responses right here, filtered information, which is awfully handy. Now I might change this, for example, I could change this to female. So you see what I'm doing is I'm leaving everything the same right up here in my formula bar. I'm only changing this one tiny little detail right here. I'm changing this from male to female. So now if I hit return, now I get all the female responses, which is also pretty cool. Now if I want to make this a little more complicated, let's try something a little bit cooler. So instead of filtering by changing our actual cell, let's filter by changing one of these cells instead. Let me show you what I mean by that. So what I'm looking for is I want to know about a color. So back here in my raw data, I can see that I have three different color options, red, blue, or green. So here in my filter data, I'm going to start much the same way. This time I'm going to start right down here in A4. I'm going to use equals, hey Spreadsheets, will you do me a big old favor? Filter my information by looking at this array, comma, based on this particular column, when it equals, and this time what I'm going to do, instead of putting in a value, a specific value like red or green, I'm going to tell it that I want it to look right here at this cell instead for that information. I'm going to close the parentheses. So nothing's going to show up, but if I say, if I type red in here, now I get all the results that are red. If I type green in here, I get all the results that are green. Blue, all the results that are blue. Now this means I don't actually ever have to change my formula that's filtering this information. I just have to change this cell right here, which is awfully handy. Hope that makes a lot of sense, and I'll see you in the next video.